Did you know that one night at a Bayhealth Sleep Center could improve a lifetime of sleep problems?
More than 65 million American adults have trouble sleeping. It's a common problem that can often be treated.
The way to get started is with a sleep study. Bayhealth has 6 sleep centers, all of which are accredited by the American Academy of Sleep Medicine.
The first step is to speak with your healthcare provider about sleep issues you are experiencing. Your provider can use a screening tool to determine your risk of OSA, or obstructive sleep apnea.
Moderate to high risk patients should be evaluated for a sleep study. These studies can be conducted in a sleep lab or at home. Both options are available through the Bayhealth Sleep Centers.
Inadequate sleep can have a big impact on your life. It can lead to high blood pressure, heart disease, diabetes, and depression.
There are several signs to indicate you may need a sleep study. These include snoring, falling asleep at inappropriate times, feeling fatigued, experiencing abnormal movements while sleeping, and a family history of sleep problems.
Sleep studies help sleep specialists diagnose sleep apnea, narcolepsy, periodic limb movements, and other abnormal movement during sleep.
You may be wondering what you should expect at a sleep study. All patients who complete a sleep study will receive a packet in the mail explaining the process and what to bring the night of the sleep study.
At all Bayhealth sleep centers, patients undergo testing in a private room with a home-like environment that includes a bed as well as a recliner and a flat-screen TV.
Patients will work closely with a certified sleep technologist. All data are collected using painless, non-invasive electrodes and sensors.
It takes about 45 minutes to an hour for the sleep technologist to hook you up to the monitoring equipment. Once the technologist has made all the proper connections, he or she will go to their monitoring station in another room.
During a sleep study, we are monitoring physiological functions, including brain waves, muscle and eye movements, oxygen levels, and heart rhythm. Breathing, abdominal and chest movement, and snoring are also being monitored.
Most patients sleep well in the sleep center and are able to move around in the bed and may even get out of bed when necessary, perhaps to use the restroom.
At the end of the sleep study, the certified sleep tech will unhook all of the leads and monitoring. Patients are then able to shower, get changed, and go about their day.
Sleep technologists carefully review the data and compile a report with the results and send it to the referring doctor. Please know that technologists are not allowed to disclose test results to patients.
All sleep study results will be scored and interpreted by one of the board-certified sleep specialists within 7 to 10 days of your study. Your primary care doctor or referring physician may want to follow up with a sleep specialist.
If you have concerns about your sleep, you should speak with your healthcare provider. Your healthcare provider will help you complete a screening tool and learn more about a sleep study at a Bayhealth Sleep Center. Our goal is to improve your health and make sure you get a good night's sleep.
Visit the link you see on your screen or call 1-855-873-4177 to learn more about how you can benefit from a sleep study at Bayhealth Sleep Center.